Good morning, friends. Today I'll be telling you if flowers are not coming in your plants. Here you see they are not flowering here, and these plants have already flowering here, you see, and some of the plants are already flowering. This plant is also in the pot, they are flowering, but these plants, this one, they are not flowering. So I am today telling you how to induce flowering in your Bougainvillea. So now see what I am doing now. So what first thing we have to do, just dig out one soil here. Put it up. After removing 1 or 2 inch of layer of soil, what need to do is, just I am showing you what to mix here, how to make the compost and mixture, the inducing. This is also, I have removed soil from here. This is also, I have already removed soil from here. So first thing I will be taking, compost, vermicompost compost or cow dung compost. I am showing you how to make the mixture for inducing flowers in Bougainvillea. Take sufficient amount of vermicompost and compost, anything you want. This much amount I am taking, this will do around, and now I am taking NPK 19-19-19. If you want, you can take any kind of NPK, Sufala or any kinds. Second thing I will be adding, potash, murate of potash, this red colored granules here, murate of potash. Potash helps in flowering in plants. And third thing I will be adding, this humin gold. This contains amino acid, organic nitrogen, organic potash, organic sulfur, fulvic acid, humic acid and trace elements. These are the for growth and flowering of the plants. These are the all granules here, black color granules. I am adding some. Now mixing it properly. Now the mixture is ready. Now come along, I am showing you how to apply them. Make a bed around 1 inch layer. And after adding this, I will be doing all these things in here also. Around 1 inch layer. So this is the soil I removed here from the pots. Now again applying same soil, 1 inch layer. Again here also, so this is all. Now time to water it. water the plants every day or every alternate day. And this is the summer month and they need water for blooming. So this is all, and I'll show you updates after 1 month, how the flowerings are blooming, what are the difference between the application of this composition or not. So keep watching, I'm giving you updates. Thank you. Welcome back, friends. After 7 days, you can see a tremendous results of applying this mixture, and you see hundreds and hundreds of buds have appeared already, you see. And a couple are started blooming, and you see the buds appearing in each and every branches, you see. And this is a magical mixture. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up, please share the video, and thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Thank you.